Siamo con Rania Kodr, la direttrice dell'ente del turismo per il Sultanato dell'Oman in Italia, e ci illustra le novità e perché questo ente del turismo ha finalmente aperto una rappresentanza in Italia.
Buongiorno. Mi dispiace, non parla italiano, so I will just speak in English. So actually I represent the Ministry of Tourism of the Sultanate of Oman in the French and Italian market. And since last year we opened Italy because for us the Italian market is extremely important. You know, the size of the Sultanate of Oman is just the size of Italy. The Sultanate of Oman is in the southeastern of the Arabian Peninsula. We have mountains, we have seas, we have culture, we have adventure, and we have a very safe country. So our aim is to promote the Sultanate in the Italian market, where we can have many offers for, we have 1,700 kilometers of coastline. So you can have diving, you can have spa, you can have dolphin watching. Inside we have mountains till 3,000 meters high. So we can go mountain climbing, you can go caving, and also we have more than 500 forts in the country. You can go see the culture in all its aspects. The Sultanate is a very traditional country, very open, very modern. We have the Royal Orchestra, which just in October we're going to open the Opera House, and the Scala will be present with Carmen. So you will really touch the Arabian culture in all its aspects. It's a country of perfume, of incense, and I'm sure and I'm positive that the Italians will love this country. We have new openings now, new hotels like Missoni, Club Med, Four Seasons, Banyan Trees, they're opening, but already we have already hotels like the Shangri-La, the Chedi Intercontinental, Grand Hyatt, all the international chains.
And I know there is also an opening of a hotel by Louis Vuitton.
Exactly, this is the small little secret. Actually, it's one of the first hotels of Louis Vuitton, which is going to be, it's called the Cheval Blanc. It's in the south of the country, which is called Salalah, the region of the incense. And it's going to be a hotel in an island, the Soda Island, several villas, but I will maybe leave all these adventures for later on. Probably they will have another hotel in Muscat, and we're going to have Club Med, as I told you, and all the diving new centers coming up.
Which would be the best period to come there?
Anytime. Actually, in summer it's hot. It's very hot. But you can go to the south in summer because in the south there's the monsoon and it rains and it's very green. So you have all these green mountains and behind it is the desert. So a beautiful contrast actually in summer. Otherwise in winter it's amazing because you'll have all this rain here in Italy and you go there, it's 25 degrees. So it's just very beautiful to go in winter. And in spring you can still go. It's actually hot in summer. That's the only way.
Thank you very much, Rania.
You're welcome, and we hope to see as many Italians as we can very soon in the Sultanate. The very new thing about the Sultanate of Oman in the Italian market are the non-stop flights from Milano to Muscat. And Oman Air, which is the national company of the Sultanate of Oman, is flying four times a week. And beginning of June, it's going to be non-stop flights four times a week. Like 7 hours, you're there. So it's perfect. And with 3 hours of difference, so you still can make it for even long weekends. So these are the latest news for our airlines.